Story on this paddle boat.
I'd say it's a boat that was built back at the turn of the last century, like 1909. It's an Alaskan Rivers fishing utility boat. They used to take it up and down the Alaskan rivers, delivering supplies and fish and everything else. So it's
and what powers it?
Steam. There's a steam engine.
Live steam.
Live steam. There's the boiler. There's the engine. And this is the controls operate thing. I'm just getting ready to start it up now, building up pressure.
Yeah. Beautiful. Okay. So tell me what's inside the little black container.
That's gas. That's propane gas.
And you fill that with?
I fill it with the.
All right, and then you got a burner.
I got a burner.
It's underneath the boiler here.
Burner's underneath here. We're heating the water, and once we build up enough steam, then it goes back to my engine. Actually, we're close to starting it now.
And what do you wrap that with?
That's just string.
Just to look like.
It's an insulation string. And now we got it working. Okay, now I'm ready to button it up.
Yeah, that's
good. Now that we have steam up.
Is that steam?
Yeah, it is.
That's awesome.
That's Grandpa.
You don't have to look at these guys.
Your grandson.
Oh. These guys here are bad. They're steam.
Yeah. You burn your fingers
steam.
On that.
Jim, you know what's going on. Your monitor says you're not supposed to be over on the stage.
That's
25
right.
Feet away from us at all times.
That's right. This is another part of my group.
Is it?
Yeah. We
from where are you from?
Near Pittsburgh.
Pittsburgh, that's right.
We put we bring about 12 or 14 people. They're here, engines, steam. You saw the steam train. And there's four or five in the back of the dirt pile.